Nebulization treats various maladies occurring in the respiratory tract, nasal cavity, upper respiratory tract, or lungs, delivering a mixture of mist, air, and medicine directly to the infected area allows a deeper penetration into the respiratory tract. It is accompanied by the administration of systemic oral or injected antibiotics or other drugs.
See on the side here, this is our power button. Back here is the, can you see the power cord? The tubing is attached right here. This is where the compressor pumps out the air through here. So you can just kind of roll your tube up and kind of try not to crimp it. Kind of just store all your stuff right in there.
Two common types of nebulizers are jet nebulizers, as seen here, and ultrasonic nebulizers. The jet nebulizer uses compressed air to blast through a tube connected to the medication cup. The high-velocity air mixes with the medicine, forming a mist of aerosol droplets ranging in size from 1 to 3 micrometers. The mist is then inhaled using an appropriately sized face mask or chamber. A properly fitted mask uses less medicine than does a chamber. A rabbit may be startled by the noisy compressor, but most rabbits will adapt within a few days.
She had a culture and sensitivity test, and that came back, like I said, positive for Pasteurella.
Pasteurella multicida is a small gram-negative bacterium commonly found as part of the respiratory bacterial flora. However, it can become a pathogen, causing an upper respiratory infection, mastitis, or an infection in the reproductive organs.
And the medicines that were most effective were the Baytril and the gentamicin, which is in this saline here.
A sensitivity culture, or antibiogram, is a laboratory technique that evaluates which antibiotic is most effective against the bacterium sampled from the rabbit. In this case, enrofloxacin, Baytril, and gentamicin were found to work best against the isolated strain of Pasteurella. In other rabbits affected by URI, the result may be different, causing other antibiotics to be chosen.
She usually doesn't like it at first, but once we get going, she does pretty good. The other thing we want to do with her is use Benabac probiotic to help keep the good bacteria in her gut. This is the saline solution that we put into the nebulizer. It's mixed, it's diluted with gentamicin antibiotic. Start wrapping until she's contained. I've kind of been holding her to the side, so her little face is all that's left sticking out here. Try to get her calm. This is the medicine cup on the nebulizer. Through this tube is where the nebulizer, when I turn it on, the compressor will blow air into it. And in this medicine cup is where the saline will be. And then that's how the air will make it mist through here. We're just going to kind of put the needle off to the side so that it misses the middle and fills the cup. See, we have the gentamicin saline solution, and this is what she will be breathing. I put her mask. It's just a child-sized mask. You can buy at any pharmacy. Right on top. Kind of want the cup to be as vertical as possible. So for the next about 15 minutes, I'll sit here and let her breathe this. So the positioning of the mask, I don't have it so that it's directly jammed into her nostrils. It's just kind of rests along the contours of her face. Probably within 48 hours of this method, the percolating stopped. Okay, so it's been about 15 minutes now. She's at the end of her patience. And we're at the end of our medicine cup. Pastorella is one of those things that we've already tried treating this now twice with antibiotics, and it wasn't until we got the nebulizer that we were actually getting somewhere. So I think that's been the biggest difference, definitely. It's not like you're torturing your bunny. You shouldn't feel bad if you have to do this, because it's actually like a really clean mist that comes through here. It doesn't smell weird or anything. In conclusion, 7 days of nebulizing after the symptoms subside. And
can you hear it?
If you didn't hear anything, that's a good thing. That was the point of all of this.